that the Duke's wife?
Thank you.
are done on the final delish on it. The fighter wants to return to his corner and leave the family and friends while he waits for the verdict of the judges. Time to refresh and strengthen our new beginning against our 88-year-old.
Standing with those who, like our founding fathers, would battle against tyranny and
I've seen some press reports these last few weeks noting how I've been campaigning so hard for Republican candidates. They say few other presidents have done what
I'm not doing this just for George Bush or Pete Wilson or our Republican candidates on all levels around the nation. I'm doing it for the country, of course. But the clerk saw the name, which was a very Irish name. Oh, he said, you're going to love it here. And then he told him why, because that hotel would not allow people of a certain faith to stay there. And this man picked up his suitcase and said, then I don't stay here. And he spent the night in his car in the snow, caught near pneumonia, and a short time later the first heart attack of the several that led to his death. We called him Jack. And just as he was strong, his wife Nellie was filled with goodness and love. In the darkest days of the Depression, when they themselves could barely scrape by, no one ever came to their door in need of a meal who Nellie sent away empty-handed. I'm proud of many things I've done in my life, including more than a few in the last 8 years. But nothing has ever given me as much satisfaction as when, after several years in California, I could bring my mother and father out here and give them a home, the first they had ever owned. So you see, I'm campaigning this year also for them. On principles. This year's election is that kind of fight, and by darn, we're going to win it. Think of all
mothers and fathers trying to keep within the family budget, cutting inflation by 2/3 and bringing the top personal income tax rate that most families pay down to 15% has made their lives a lot better.
Cells across the globe, political prisoners will open.
But all these people may depend on us, and so help me God, we won't let them down.
And there's another. This year, we're facing a liberal campaign of unusual deception. First, our opponents wanted to conceal their ideology. They say that they're on your side. But you tell me, yes or no, and shout it loud and clear, when their candidate for president, U.S. Senator and Congress, refused to rule out raising your taxes and have already made their marks as world-class big spenders in state or federal government, are they on your side? When this and other posts have a history of nominating or supporting judges who oppose the death penalty, and all in all, are strictly for the birds, if you know what I mean. Are they on your side?
No! I urged the Soviets to seek to negotiate serious arms reductions with us. And when they seem to believe that a strong defense is what gets talked about in Right Guard commercials, and that a strong Navy is the color of a suit, when they do all this, are they on your side?
No!
our liberal friend.
That guy is Pete Wilson.
Since we have to ride two horses, Congress and the President, across every stream, shouldn't they both be going in the same direction? Strong defense while voting for less defense, and how he opposed the death penalty amendment to the drug bill, but says he's for the death penalty when he's back home. And then he got down to business.
Whether a president likes it or not, otherwise, we're going to go after him. Well, if you ask me, it's time we went out
with American names, and Americans love no name better than the name of freedom. Well, in this campaign and so many others, I've heard America singing, and its song is freedom. You can hear it in the shipyards near here as men.
Moscow State University, no teak chapter there. I addressed Soviet students, spoke to them, and my speech was about the wonder and glory of human and individual freedom. Yeah!
President, you have given America back to the American people. And the best way to thank you is to give America.
Starting to rain, and I think we all better run for cover. Thank you all very much. God bless you.